Don't listen to me.
Spaghetti, how's that car out of a corner?
How's it out of a corner?
Yeah. Like, stab
it. Fucking a dream.
Like, you stab it in the rear and it doesn't step out at all.
I stabbed that, yeah.
That's lame.
Oh, I can make it step out.
Dude, I can come into this corner and about midway, or hit the apex, stab it, dude, and it's sideways, just smoke coming out of the rear end, dude.
I just got a lot of downforce on this car right now.
And still, you know, be right there on someone's bumper.
I can make it step out.
Ooh. Understeer.
Yeah, too fast.
Nah, I think for my like acceleration and braking and torque, I think it was like 25, 45, and 10. Something ridiculous. Like, you breathe on the throttle, dude, and it just steps out.
Alright, gentlemen. We are T-minus ready to go.
Almost.
I heard that wheel saw him.
I was trying to get it to rip.
Like, we are T-minus ready to go.
Mr. Steve. Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go?
I hear the echo.
Yeah, whoever's watching the broadcast, please turn the volume down.
Oi!
So, do a quick roll call.
So I was just checking to see if I was actually on live chat or not, so...
So Rush is here, Cody's here, Stros. I'm here. Shit.
Are you?
GTP?
Yo.
Griff?
Here.
Zit?
Yo.
Puff?
Puff Bird.
Puff Puff Pass.
And, MF Ski. Ski Racer.
Uh-oh, we got Morse code back.
Alright, we're figuring out who it is.
Yeah,
let's hold him down that walkie-talkie so we can talk.
Alright, let me adjust my audio mix real fast so I can hear more of... Yep. Here now, we're going race talk. Keep it quiet. We don't need to be interrupting other people. We got a long race ahead of us. Everybody wants to focus on what they're doing, maximize everything they're doing. So we don't need to get chit-chatty. Plus, you don't know if somebody's trying to make a door-to-door pass on somebody else across the track. So, if you're gonna keep it, get a little chit-chatty, just make sure it's short. We don't want to carry on conversations and interrupt people. Other than that, good luck. Here we go. Also, everybody just use lap one to get in line. Just nice and easy through one. It starts with everybody in the back, actually. Just let the guys up front get through, middle of pack. When they back up, you back up. Guys in front, try not to linger too much. Try not to go three wide. With that, here we go. Yep.
Let's get it. Yep.
Have fun. See y'all in 25 laps.
Watch out for your cold tires.
And heavy fuel.
Yep.
So is anyone running me?
Would you break at the start? False check is on.
The yellow lights look so much better.
Thanks, GTP. Good that you let me.
I did.
Any damage from that scooter?
Just a tiny bit.
Yeah,
just made it. Damn, how long is this pit road?
It's 33 seconds until you get into your pit box. So it's like a 45 second song.
Are you on 6 right now?
If you need to go around, go around.
I'm just asking. It's all good.
get up a little rest and then come back before it's done.
Chris, take it. Sorry.
Thank you.
front, please.
Hit a 233, damn.
Same for the bump strobe, we came back on as either.
No,
you're good. I tried to shoot the gap before you got back on, but doing that I just kind of couldn't cut the wheel on the motor.
Bad corner right there, sorry, scooter.
No, you're good, you didn't mess me up at all.
Thinking about something else and not on brake zone, sorry.
Chris. I followed you off that offline there.
Hope you got out of it as good as I did.
Thank you.
fuck!
Sorry, guys. Alright.
this one.
Sorry, y'all gotta wait for the guy that was on Bomber Island on the complete opposite side of the track from the entire field.
Oh no.
I was there, been there, done that.
Yep.
You're still coming in better than I am, so.
I think I might institute a bonus point in the series for a clean race.
Man.
I mean, after this, would one person get a clean race?
I drove a full, at least over a third of that race in fuel safe six.
Yeah, you did. I was following you for it. I was trying to save fuel, too.
That Mustang is ridiculous on gas. It's completely uncompetitive.
Oh, I feel you, bud. I feel you.
This track is just straight away. Like, I was running fuel.
This track is bad for gas mileage.
I feel you, Griff. The Hyundai's not much better on gas because it doesn't have any power adders. It's just an NA6. Like,
yeah.
Well,
yeah.
We were thinking I was slowing you down, but I just had no front grip.
Yeah, I really hate Bomber, taking
Bomber, I'm sorry if I made you think I was racing you. I was just trying to follow you.
No, you're good. I was making mistakes.
Okay.
Oh, man.
By the way, Stroh's Cody Kart, that first 10 laps was freaking insane.
Hell yeah. We were having some damn good battles.
I mean, if anybody didn't see what we were doing, save the replay and watch it back. The second, third, fourth, and fifth for the first, literally, straight 9 laps.
First half of the race.
Up each other's butts.
I mean, you and me side by side through Lake Home Bomber, that was awesome.
I got sweaty after that one.
Yeah.
I got sweaty. I was like, I'm looking on the inside.
You pass me at the other half of the lap.
Right. I was looking at it, I have the momentum to go in there harder with the brakes. I was like, I don't have the position, but I can as soon as you get in the braking zone, but I really got to make it stick. And I was like, we're going for it. And I was like, shit, I didn't clear him. And then I said, shit, I didn't clear him again.
I was hoping you guys were going to push each other so hard you would be three stopper. That was like my only hope.
After the first 9 laps, the 4 of us could have battled hard as hell with anybody else in this race for a couple corners and been like, that's easy. And then we came up on GTP, we came up on you so hard. I literally... I passed Stroh's with... Cody in tow. And he bump trapped me to help me with the pass.
No slipstream. I was getting no slipstream off GTP. I don't know why.
I wasn't going fast enough to produce a hole in the air.
So Cody was bump drafting me past Stroh, so we were coming with a full head of steam. You were fuel saving, so you were just kind of chugging along there right in front of us, and we all hit the braking zone. We were like, God, all three of us are going to kill GTP. So
hey,
I hit
don't
the brakes.
Feel bad. I was... Oh, sorry.
I hit the brakes. Freaking Stroh and Cody were still sending it to go get you, so we went three wide in the braking zone, and I was like, I can't hit the brakes any harder to get out of this situation. My radar was just like, what are you doing?
Gentlemen, you have a good evening. I'm hungry, so I'll catch you guys later. Good racing.
Was I ghosted? I didn't even know. I didn't know what to look at. Oh, that was good stuff. I'm going to have to make a highlight reel. Yep. So
why'd you switch? Why'd you switch from the Corvette to the Viper?
He's a Chevy fan.
Yeah, well, nobody's
perfect. Well, it was fun, guys.
Yep, I'm gonna shut this broadcast down.